Welcome to Epicure Boys. This is Rick and Morty. I watched the episode. He probably watched my reaction to the episode a long time ago. It probably been a couple months, maybe 6 months, 7, 8 months, something like that.
Yeah.
We're gonna try being at the series now, shit, because that is a pretty damn funny show to watch. Yeah. And I like the fourth episode. I never get around to doing more though. I did want to keep them just in case if I do like this series or not.
Yeah.
Because I really never knew. This should be a good series to watch.
Should be funny as hell. Should have our dad laughing. Hopefully.
Hopefully. Hopefully we ain't mad. Hopefully. Brooding the whole episode.
Hopefully we're not funny. Hopefully this ain't like chicken from having cry, about put myself my fourth drunk of beer ever, and then just said no. Gotta wait and see if Jon Snow gonna survive.
Gotta wait.
Sorry, I mean, go on the floor and see if Jon Snow survive and then get covered by the Game of Thrones fans.
Gotta wait and work on. Alright, if he dies, just go get a rope.
Yeah, just dive right
into it. I don't think that joke, too bad.
I think it's pretty bad.
And pretty damn funny!
It's so funny. You got rope bonds for it.
One come to me.
Golly.
The horde?
Yeah.
Fall ill, man. Fall ill. I'm gonna say.
White.
Okay. Oh, so after I'll sell Santa one.
No, you fucking will when you do it.
Nah, that's how you keep him a little bit, bro.
Hopefully we can hear you all with these on.
Yeah.
Wait, let's go.
Just like Game of Thrones.
Plus five. Ten. Okay, good. Whoa. It's time for the... Yeah, you know what? Oh, too bad. Tough. First row, take one, pass it back.
Hey, Jessica.
Can I show these to you?
They're both great.
Thank
you. You know what I named these? Know what I want you to do with them.
Rename them?
Squeeze them. Manhandle them. Give them the business. So what are you doing to me?
I'm just doing my best.
Morty, what are you doing to me? Morty.
Jessica.
5 more minutes of this and I'm going to get mad.
Jessica.
Still
it's not
funny.
My fault this is happening.
What is that supposed to mean? Are you making fun of me? Are you trying to say my family's poor?
Oh, jeez, Frank.
Yeah, totally.
I mean, you know, you kind of had things handled without
You're
it.
You're telling me how to bully now? Big mistake.
Whoa.
Now I'm going to cut you. Because my family's rich.
There you are, Morty. Listen to me. I got an errand to run in a whole different dimension. I need an extra pair of hands. Oh, jeez, Rick. What'd you do to Frank?
Pretty obvious, Morty. I froze my toes.
I need your help, Morty. I mean, we gotta get the hell out of here and go take care of business. Come on, Morty. I don't know, Rick. I can't leave school again.
Do you have any concept of how much higher the stakes get out there, Morty? What do you think? I can just do it all by myself?
Frank, I mean, shouldn't you unfreeze him?
I'll do it later, Morty. He'll be fine. Let's go.
Hi, Frank.
There she is. All right, come on, Morty, let's go. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Is that for the Wackily? The Wackily rules.
What is this place?
It's Dimension 35C. It's got the perfect climate conditions for a special type of tree, Morty, called a mega tree. And there's fruit in those trees, and there's seeds in those fruits. I'm talking about mega seeds. They're incredibly powerful, and I need them to help me with my research.
Oh, man, Rick. I'm looking around this place and I'm starting to work up some anxiety about this whole thing.
Alright, calm down, listen to me, boy. I know the new situation's gonna be intimidating. You're looking around and it's all scary and different, but you know, meeting them head on, charging right into them like a bull. That's how we grow as people. I'm no stranger to scary situations, I deal with them all the time. Now if you just stick with me, Morty, we're gonna be... Holy crap, Morty!
Oh my god. I'm all pushing
us to it. We gotta get out of here, Morty!
We're gonna die next thing. I'll be like, did I tell you about the
office? Oh, Morty, take a deep breath. Breathe that fresh air in, Morty. You smell that? That's the smell of adventure, Morty. That's the smell of of a whole different evolutionary timeline.
All right, Rick, look, how much longer is this going to be? Shouldn't I be back at school by now?
Are you joking me?
I mean, look at all the crazy crap surrounding us. I mean, look at that thing right there. What the hell is that thing? You think you're going to see that kind of thing at school? Look at it just lumbering around. It doesn't even... defies all logic, that thing.
Yeah, Rick, I get it. We're surrounded by monsters. That's kind of the reason why I want to leave.
Morty, you see this?
Oh, holy crap.
You see what we just stumbled upon, Morty? Any idea what that is down there?
The mega trees.
That's right, Morty, the mega trees. With the mega fruit on them. And that's what I'm talking about, Morty. That's where my seeds are. If we would have done what you wanted, I would have never found them because you're so in love with school.
All right, all right. So what's so special about these seeds anyways?
You ask a lot of questions, Morty. Not very charismatic. It makes you kind of an underfoot figure. Just take these shoes, Morty. They're special grappling shoes. When you're wearing these things, babe, these babies, you can basically just walk on any surface you want, Morty. Up, down, below, turn around to the left. These things really bring it all together. You have to turn them on, Morty. The shoes have to be turned on. Really, you did a number on your legs right now. You know, you gotta turn the shoes on, Morty, for them to work. Yeah, look, I turned mine on. I had no problem getting down here. It was a leisurely breeze.
I'm in a lot of pain, Rick.
Yeah, I can see that. But do you think you'll still be able to help me collect my seeds, Morty?
Are you kidding me? That's it, Rick. That's the last straw. I can't believe this. I'm sitting here with both of my legs broken, and you're still asking me about getting those seeds? Oh, you're a monster. You're like Hitler, but even Hitler cared about Germany or something.
Okay, hold on just a second, Morty.
We let that pain will make you pass out at least.
You're gonna have to do me a real solid.
Uh-oh.
When we get to customs, I'm gonna need you to take these seeds into the bathroom, and I'm gonna need you to put them way up inside your butthole, Morty.
My butt?
Put them way up inside there as far as they can fit.
Oh, jeez, Rick. I really don't wanna have to do that.
Somebody's gotta do it, Morty. These seeds aren't gonna get through customs unless they're in someone's rectum, Morty. They'll fall right out of mine. I've done this too many times, Morty. You're young. You've got your whole life ahead of you. And your anal cavity is still taut, you malleable. You gotta do it for Grandpa, Morty. You gotta put these seeds inside your butt.
My butt.
Come on, Morty. Please, Morty. You have to do it, Morty.
I'm pretty sure you probably will have to.
To go over there.
Random check. He's gotta go through the new machine.
What, dude? What new machine?
It's a new machine. It detects stuff all the way up your butt.
Run, Morty.
Oh, man. You got to go down now. What was that?
Cover me.
Oh, man. I mean, you know, I don't want to shoot nobody.
They're just robots, Morty. It's okay to shoot them. They're robots.
Oh, they're robots.
Your speech, Morty. They're bureaucrats. I don't respect them. Just what are you nuts? I'm a genius. I build robots for fun.
Well, now you can build baskets and watch Paul Newman movies on VHS and mentally scar the Boy Scouts every Christmas.
What does that mean?
It's personal.
Dad, Mom, come on.
I
just needed my help is all.
Morty, fix. Oh, for crying out. He's got some kind of disability or something. Is that what you want us to say?
I do.
Well, the boy, son.
Well, the boy, son.
I love you, Morty, but we both know you're not as fast as the other kids, and if you want to compete in this world, you gotta work twice as hard.
Oh, jeez, Dad.
It's
a lot to drop on a kid all at once.
Morty, tell your parents the square root of pi.
Oh, come on, Rick, you know I can't.
The square root of pi, Morty, go!
1.772453.
I was at 3.14.
What the hell?
Pretty much. But...
Communication.
Frank Policki was frozen to death today.
No idea what you're talking about. Disclosure, Morty, it's not. Temporary superintelligence is just a side effect of the mega seeds dissolving in your rectal cavity.
Oh, man.
Yeah. And once those seeds wear off, you're going to lose most of your motor skills, and you're also going to lose a significant amount of brain functionality for 72 hours, Morty. Starting right about now.
Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
Sorry, Morty. It's a bummer. In reality, you're as dumb as they come. And I needed those seeds real bad, and I had to give them up just to get your parents off my back. So now we're gonna have to go get more. And then we're gonna go on even more adventures after that, Morty. And you're gonna keep your mouth shut about it, Morty. Because the world is full of idiots. idiots that don't understand what's important, and they'll tear us apart, Morty. But if you stick with me, I'm gonna accomplish great things. You're gonna be proud of it.
That's
marginal. We're gonna run around, Morty. We're gonna do all kinds of wonderful things, Morty. Just you and me, Morty. The outside world is our enemy, Morty. We're the only friends we've got, Morty. It's just Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty and their adventures.
Welcome to the discussion part of the video. This is Rick and Morty episode 1. I watched it a while back, and still some of the jokes were very funny in my opinion. Let's speak up, man.
Rick, fucking Morty.
I'm not.
You're the Mort. And I'm the Rick.
But Rick, I'm not Morty. Hey, regular. Oh yeah, you do spill a lot.
I do though.
Fucking roasted.
Know that. And that being roasted,
you call me so funny right now, in my opinion.
Wow, Morty.
Because geniuses get geniuses.
Hey, Morty fucking teased in the episode.
Do I need to be a savage right in this video? Say yes or no.
No, you're gonna say shit.
I know you know what I'm about to bring up, but hopefully. If you don't know, this,
I'll say it.
That's what he'll.
This
no.
What?
No, way more savage.
Oh, no.
No, don't fucking say that. That for later on video, if we don't get big on YouTube, you motherfucker. That for me to be me for being emotional.
Emotional and me being like, I already knew.
Shut up.
Y'all know what we're talking about, but it's something very fucking sad.
We're gonna do a podcast and probably will come out doing that. Yeah. Like, she'll be hilarious.
Fucking AC.
ACDC!
But this episode was pretty good.
It's just very funny. And like I was saying, Rick and Morty.
Yeah.
And then the voice by the same guy.
Yeah, he's told me that, like, but I know that voice out though for something.
Is it his name or something?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know his name. I saw like a video on YouTube like he doing the voices and doing something funny about it. I'm like, okay. I don't watch his video, but like, I saw it.
You saw it.
I've been trying to do like those type of voices. Like, that should be so dope to do.
Hello.
What's up, man?
Hey, yo, what's up? We can go down man. To the band stop, man.
Huh? No, you're doing your Mickey Mouse impression.
What's up, man?
Okay, that's it. Legit, like, you can be like that thing, like, then I start talking like that somehow. Yeah. Legit been goofy, huh, boy? I don't know. That shit hard. Fuck
yeah, I'll do the ass crack thing.
We probably will do, are we gonna do like episode 2 tonight too?
Yeah, so
we will
see us in the St. George.
Same.
I said that in a Star Wars club over here.
Dreads?
It first.
Alright.
Dreads. Dreads are hell. Like.
Yeah, I like. Ain't Dreads hell, like, now? I said that. New clothes. Ain't new clothes, though. We started by side to side. We're in a new video.
Thanks for watching the video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe.
We had no discussion there.
That ain't in the video.
Thanks for watching the video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Check out the Patreon.
If you got time,
we're going to try to continue the series.
You got the time for the Patreon. I don't got time for the Patreon.
You check it out. I ain't
check it out.
No. Cut that shit out, but no.
What?
When I say, like, when I like, before I say that,
well.
I'm
not!